One of the great things working here is that I touch new inventions, new technical solutions to existing problems or new problems. So I know more about the future than most other people do. Yes. My name is Henrik. I am from Denmark. I work as an examiner at the European Patent Office as a mechanical engineer. In order to grant a patent, we need to analyze the invention and find that it is a novel and unique invention, which is not only technical but also has an inventive step, so nobody can do it out of convolution. And finally, it has to be industrially applicable. The first patent I granted was a construction machine ventilation. It makes you feel proud that and happy to see that what you're doing day to day is also applied in the real world. Once an applicant decides to request for a patent, they send in an application which we analyze, and then we start the search where we find similar inventions and technical solutions to the same problem that they're trying to solve. When we do our search, we use our own internal databases of large amounts of inventions, but also other databases like the Google Patent Search. And we return with these documents to the applicant, who will change and consider the findings and provide a new scope of protection, which we bring into the examination process and analyze. And in communication with the applicant, we try to find an allowable scope of protection for this invention, which we can then finally grant as a patent. In order to ensure the highest quality of a patent, it's always a team of three who are granting the patents. And we publish this patent for the public to see, including competitors. The public has the opportunity to disagree and oppose this patent. Thereafter, we consider it final. One of the great things here at the EPO is that we can spend our time digging into the technical solutions of what is being applied. Some are less complex, but some are also very complex, and we need to spend time getting into it. It's challenging, but that's also the great part of the job.